गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम हेयर टू टीच यू डिक्शनरी ऑर्डर विच इज़ ऑल्सो कॉल्ड अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर. इट मीन्स वी हैव टू अरेंज द वर्ड्स इन ऑर्डर ऑफ ए बी सी एंड सो ऑन. लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड विद द फॉलोइंग एग्जाम्पल्स. इन द फर्स्ट केस वेन फर्स्ट लेटर्स आर डिफरेंट लाइक बैट, डॉग, एप्पल, कैट. इन दीज टाइप्स ऑफ वर्ड्स वी हैव टू चेक द फर्स्ट लेटर्स and decide which alphabet will come first. Can you tell me, out of B, D, A and C, what comes first? You are right, A. A comes first. So we will write down first apple. And after A, what comes? Yes, B. So write down B, bat. And then cat. And in the last, what will come? Dog. Yes, you're absolutely right. So this you all know that what is the order of A, B, C. That's why this first case was very easy to do. Let us see the second case. When first letters are same, then we have to check from the second letters. See this example. Air, aeroplane, apple. Now in air, aeroplane and apple, you can see the first letters are same, so just cancel it and check from the next letter, that is the second letter. In this one, the second letter is I, E and P. Now you tell me which letter will come first, I, E or P? Yes, E. So we will write on first aeroplane. And then what will come out of I and P? I comes before P, so we will write down air. And the last, apple will come as P comes after I. Understood? Okay, fine. Now come to the third case. When first and second letters are same, we have to check the order from the next letter, that is the third letter. Because first and second letters will be same. So the letter which is different, we have to check from that letter, means the next one. See this example, honest, honor, whole, hope. So the letters which are same in all, we have to cancel it. So HO will be cancelled. And then we have to check from the next, means the third letter. According to the third letter, what will come first? N, L or P? L comes first. After L, what comes? Now you will be confused here, as two N are there in third letter, because in these words again third letters are same, so we have to check from the next letter, that is the fourth one. So we will cancel the third letter in these words and check from the fourth one, because these are different, the next letters are different, so it is easy to compare. Now out of E and O, we know that E comes before O. It means honest will come before owner. So after whole, we will write down honest and then owner. So we have done L word, then we have done the N words. After that, now P. P comes after N, so this will be the fourth rank. So let us write down the words in this order. I hope you all have understood it very nicely. I am going to give you a worksheet on the basis of this. Try to do it yourself. For any doubt, I am here to help you. Bye bye.